Good evening, good afternoon, and welcome to my presentation. What causes the destruction of marine habitats? First, pollution, ocean dumping, land runoff, sea level rising, waste pollution from ship. It has been taken from Romic 2019. Ways to minimize the cost of destruction of the marine ecosystem. Implementation of the zero vision for the ocean plastic. Increased producer responsibility. Increased fees and taxes on polluted plastic. Increased waste management where the problem is greatest. As you can see, there are plastics and being dumping on the ocean, and we supposed to clean the ocean in order to make our world a beautiful place. Benefits to the youth. Youth must protect the marine lives, preserve our nation's natural environment, remove toxic chemicals from the water, help clean up the beach. Nowadays, students and youth have to be a main priority of cleaning up the beach. It can be benefit to our society and our community, but it can provide food, provide medicine, provide job related to sea activities, provide transportation too. And this is my reference. As you can see, you can go through on your free time.